And that concludes today's broadcasting. And now, the national anthem.
Can I get an Americano with a dash of cold water, please?
Morning, Will. Good to see somebody appreciate culture.
Sorry?
Was that on Holst?
Who?
Holst, as in Gustav Holst.
Gustav Holst?
Yes.
It was, yes.
Mm.
Very good.
I've always liked that piece in particular. Jupiter, bringer of jollity.
Yeah, me too.
Good man.
Sorry, I've had Holst in my head all day. Gustav Holst.
Please, Will, I'm trying to get some sleep.
Sorry. I don't know why I'm doing it. Gustav Holst isn't even my favorite composer. He's not a patch on Brahms.
Hey.
What?
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 Did you say something?
No, Will. I just said I'm trying to get some sleep, and you're not making it easy.
Thank you.
asleep.
Sorry.
What?
Sorry. Sorry my music offends you so much.
Gustav Holst?
Yes.
1874 to 1934.
At your service.
Jesus. You are actually stuck in my head.
Yes, I've been stuck in here all day. I'm not alone either. Your old school friends, Kerry and Sabrina, are in here today too.
What? Never mind all that. Okay. Gustav Holst is stuck in my head. Right? How do I get you out? How did you get in? How do I get you out? I need to get you out. Like, just, I can't be dealing with it right now. I've got a meeting tomorrow, and my parents are coming next week. And, Dee, she's not gonna like it either. Won't you come?
You really shouldn't use those, you know. They're terribly dangerous.
Really? Again?
Yes, well, again. What are you so worried about? Don't you like my music?
No, it's not that. It's just... What? It's like you're seeing inside me with an acute spiritual vision. It's just not very pleasant. I have to get you out of my head. I need to go to sleep.
Relax. Just enjoy the music.
No!
Listen to your maestro.
Hello?